Here I am inside LMS Test Lab after a long day of taking data. I'm gonna take a look at my data, make sure it's all good. Maybe zoom in here a little bit. Oh, crap. That's supposed to be like 1.5 Gs, not 0.15 Gs. What did I do wrong? Maybe I typed in the cal factor wrong. I can check it here by going to Data Properties, scroll over. And here's the field called actual sensitivity. That's the cal factor I used, and crap, that is wrong. That should be 10 millivolts per G, not 100 millivolts per G. It looks like I typed in the value wrong. So I can correct it. I'll go over to time data selection here. I'll select the run that had the issue, and I can look at that data. And so you see it's about 0.15. And now I can type a formula. In this case, it's going to be channel 3 that I need to correct. And I can multiply that by a scale factor. And in this case, my scale factor will be the cal factor I used, which was wrong. It was 100 millivolts per G, divided by what the cal factor should have been, which was 10 millivolts per G. I hit calculate here. And I can view this, and oh yeah, now it's closer to what I expected, about 1.5 Gs. So I have the corrected data, and I could save the data at this point. But instead of saving it here, what I might want to do is first eliminate this from the data, because this data is no longer any good. This is the new channel that I want. So what I'll do is I will remove that channel before I do the save. So now I have just the corrected data, and now when I do save as, I can correct it. And if I go back here, I can check out in my corrected data, look at this body 3Z, oh yeah, now it's right on. I also took other conditions of data, and it was wrong in all of those. So in this case, I'm going to try and correct all of these. I'll even throw in the original for the fun of it. I'll put it in the input basket. Go over here to input basket, pick replace. And here I have one of my runs, another run. They all have the same data, all off. I can also look at this pivot view to see all the channels at once. So there's body 3. And then I'll just run the same formula. And now I've corrected that data. This channel should go away again, so I'll remove that. And if I hit save as, notice I got all four runs selected here. Instead of using a new run name, I'm going to append that I corrected the data here. Hit OK. And now I have in my navigator, I have the original runs, corrected run, original run, corrected run. Original run, corrected run. I could have saved them to a new section if I wanted to. But now this data is ready to be used for reprocessing, and I can calculate spectrums, etc., and the data values will be correct. Thanks for listening.